No. No.
Are you okay, Lara?
Is she okay? Because it's all about Lara, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Roth. I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on as one.
That old PT boat on the beach. I should be able to fix it up.
It's worth a shot.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Lara. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup, come up with a plan, you know?
You just don't get it. Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Lara, you need sleep.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here. I'm fixing that boat, and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them. We need you, Lara.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time.
You know where we'll be. Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you.
Keep us close. What am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl. You've just got to trust them.
No one leaves the storms. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving.
The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. Hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber. Jonah! Reyes! Damn it. I should have gone with them.
I got you into this mess. I made a promise to your father. The last time I saw him, I swore I would look after you, keep you out of trouble. And what did I do? I put you right in the thick of it. Now you're the one looking after me. You know, you're just like your father. He was smarter, wiser, and stronger than anyone I knew. And he never gave up, no matter how tough things got. I worry about you, but I know if there's anyone who can survive this place, it's Lara Croft. Whatever happens, I want you to know that I loved you like the daughter I never had. I'm proud of you.
I've said. I just can't believe he's gone. No more stories about my parents. No more mountain climbs. God, I wish they killed me instead. But they didn't. I'm here. I'm alive, and I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island. At least not yet. I know the answer has something to do with Himiko and that monastery. I have to do something. I have to stop this. Chinese dagger is extremely old. Dad had a similar one in his collection, dating from 854 BC.
Show yourselves! Better to give up now before the dogs find you!
Waste of time.
Stay focused. Just keep moving.
See? face?
Orders. No, nothing. Gotta keep looking.
Anything? We ain't gonna find anyone up here.
On a crew that was sent into the monastery. We saw a lot of dead soldiers in there.
Oh, shit. You see any Oni?
Yeah, I... Look, I don't want to talk about it.
Seriously, brother. What did you see?
Look, whatever they are, whatever they're doing up there, it's some dark shit, all right? I'm not going back, even if Father Matthias orders me.
Damn.
Hey! Move! Fuck him up!
Shit!
Thank you.
ancient Chinese dagger, probably around 100 AD. How long have ships been crashing on this island? This is fairly modern, perhaps 18th century. The gold carp carving was designed to contrast with the black lacquer finish. Bloodstains. Someone used this knife recently.